Hey, Kona-chan, what does Moe mean? How does one define something like that? I know you definitely use that word to express how much you like something, but I don't have a solid definition for it.
Hold it. How can you use a word and not know what it means?
All I can say is that the only people who really understand what Moe means are the hardcoreest of hardcore otaku.
Not that it matters much, but I actually think I sort of know what you mean.